Alright folks, last four measures, and then we'll put the whole thing together of how to get the roadmap and whatnot, and then we'll play the whole thing. It's going to be super fun, okay? So here we go, 33 to the end, and there's one extra note as we go 3, 4, we're going to do a double smash, poo-yah, all the way through the rim and the drum, bam, or whatever you want to call it, okay? So here we go, count it first, and 1, 2, 33, ready, count, 1, 2, and a 3, and a 4, and 1, a 2, and a 3, and a 4, E, and a 1, E, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and soft, E, and a 2, E, and a 3, E, a 4, shibuya. Alright, I know it's not marked, but you can mark it in here in a second. Let's play it. 1, and 2, 2 heights, ready, set, go. 1, E, and a 2. Coda, ready, go. 1, 2, and a 3, and a 4, louder. 1, 2, and a 3, and a 4, louder. 1, 2, and a soft here. 1, 2, and a 3, and a 4, double booyah. Okay, now here's the fun part. That bullseye sign is actually ending in measure 16. So what I'd like to do is go B, 14, 15, 16, coda. Just try it with me, okay? That's what that means. It's kind of like a time portal. You're like, oh, here I am. Oh, there I am. And it's a time portal. No one knows, okay? So here's B to 33. Oh, 1, 2, and B, ready, set, go. 1, B, and up. Now, let's see how we even get back to B. So touch measure 29. Touch 29. Okay, and go, let's start there. Let's start there, okay? We're gonna go 29, 30, 31, 32. Then DS takes us back to B, measure 13. We're gonna go B, 14, 15, 16. And then the time portal goes, shabooyah, 33, 34 to the end, okay? So here is 29 to B, to 33, to the shabooyah. All right, here we go, 29. And 1, 2, and 29, ready, go. 1 time at performance tempo, and hopefully you're starting to understand. Let's start at 29 to the end. So you go 29, B, 33 to the end. And 1, 2, 29, ready, go. Go! Double booyah! Have fun. Keep practicing. And the next couple will just be us running through it as many times as it takes. Have fun.